Alright, so basically I was online last night and I was scrolling through Instagram and I saw like the funniest news heading ever. Like this was front page on the newspaper, you get me? So I thought, let me search up some front pages and let's bust out, baby. Florida woman blames cocaine in her purse on the wind in Florida. I don't know anything about any cocaine. It's a windy day.
What's the Floyd?
I've been using the post-it better.
I can't find my last button.
Best man, let's bleed after
giving him a flying dildo.
Years ago, I won the lottery and made me a millionaire. Now I'm sucking off dogs from wafers!
I love her light skin, I love the coke, I eat her.